Good morning, kiddos. It's Riley. It feels like it has been a minute since I've talked to you. I took a little bit of a break there because my mental health was not doing the best, but I am starting to feel a little bit better. And since I do want to have some videos go out this week, I thought it would be smart of me to film. So I'm here. I've got my primary polka dots, which you can't really see on camera, but it's primary polka dot onesie. I've got my primary patchy and clip. I don't really have lots of plans for today. I do know that I wanna film a color with me that you'll probably have already seen by now. And I wanna try and get that edited so it can go up tomorrow for me, a couple days ago for you. But I thought it would be nice because I haven't really been regressing and I've been dealing with some hard brain stuff, that it would be nice to kinda have a chill, small regression-y day. I don't know all of the things that I am going to do yet. I really only have the plan to film and do that one video, but I figured I'll just let the rest come with me and I'll go with the flow and do what I want to do. So it should be really, really fun. I want to say it's about 10:30 in the morning right now. I am about to go on a little medicine break and then come back. And I think when I come back, I'm going to film that color with me. I'm actually pretty excited for it because of what I'm coloring. So I think it'll be really fun. Also, this onesie is so cute and cozy and comfy. I had it custom made for me a couple years ago and I love it. So that is what we're gonna do. Yeah. I just finished filming my little intro for the Color With Me video and I am getting ready to color it right now. I am very excited because today I'm kind of mixing my spirituality in with my regression and I'm gonna color this kind of complicated elemental pentacle, but I've really, really been wanting to do a more spiritual color with me, so that's what I'm gonna do today. I need to put my bottle top on my mason bottle, and this hair is all messy and messed up. I need to shave real bad, but I'm gonna do the color with me. And then I'm gonna make a teeny tiny regression lunch. I would show you guys the lunch making process, but I haven't been doing the best mentally and I'm kind of embarrassed with how the kitchen looks. So I can't show you the making it process, unfortunately. Maybe I can do that stuff once I get this apartment settled, but I need some help with that. Remember, guys, it's okay to ask for help if you can't do something by yourself. But I'm gonna make teeny food, probably some chicken nugs and fries, and I'm gonna have some goldfish and teddy grahams and applesauce. Just a little bit of each. And then I'm gonna crawl in my little tent and watch cartoons. However, I'm really sad because I finished Sophia the First, and that's like one of my absolute favorite cartoons. So I don't know. I think I might start watching Elena of Avalor because she was in a couple episodes of Sophia and it was really good. So I think it might be fun to do that. But yeah, I'm gonna film this little color with me and I'll see you guys in a little bit. I am done filming. It took a really long time. It took like an hour to color that thing. It wasn't even that big. It was just super duper detailed, that's all. But I'm in my little tent. I'm about ready to put on some Good Mythical Morning because I really like Good Mythical Morning. I think they're really funny. And for some reason, that's just what I'm in the mood to watch. But I love this tent. I love this tent so much. Ooh, also, I just remembered, in a little bit, I'm gonna talk to you guys about something that is very, very, very exciting. I'll go a little bit more into detail of it. But basically, I am helping plan and orchestrate the very first AJRI convention. Now, it is not open for public registration just because it's the first of its kind and we kind of want to test the waters. But me, Pastel Chocolate, Dino Regression, and a few other people on Instagram are all working to plan this, and we're calling it the AJRI Retreat. It's very exciting, and I'm not sure if there will still be spots available by the time I post this vlog, but at the time I'm recording this, I know that there are 2 spots available. It is 18 plus just for safety reasons, and we can't really get waivers and consent forms and stuff, but it is going to be held in Michigan, and you can feel free to message Pastel Chocolate on Instagram about that, or follow the Age Retreat's Instagram at Age Retreat. AGERETREAT. It is going to be very fun and very exciting. I believe there's going to be about 15 of us there, and it's being held in the upper part of the Lower Peninsula of Michigan. But it's very exciting! Right now, I gotta do my testosterone shot because I've missed it the last couple of weeks, and that's really bad. But I also just put some chicken nugs in the oven. I made a little bit more than I was gonna because I decided I'll just save the snacks for snack time later instead of lunch. I got some chicken nugs in the oven. I'm gonna turn on some Good Mythical Morning, and it's gonna be fun. Hello, hello, hello. It has been a few hours since I have had lunch, and I am ready for a snack. But I wanna go pick up some juice and maybe a little surprise for myself. So I'm gonna take you with me to the local Dollar General. I got some pants on, and we're gonna go. Hello, I just got out of the store, and I figured I would show you the snacks and stuff I got. Because I picked up a few more snacks. I got 2 boxes of Pacific Cooler Capri Suns because they were on sale. I got some cheese puffs. I got 3 different kinds of these mini chocolate bunnies. One's cookies and cream, one is white chocolate, and one is milk chocolate. I got peach Snapple, and I'm pretty sure the kiwi strawberry Snapple. I got 2 of these Martinelli's apple juices, as well as 2 things of mandarin oranges. And I also picked up a jump rope. I'm hoping this is big enough for me to actually use, because I want to get more active in the summer, and I thought a jump rope would be a fun way to do that. I already have some applesauce at home, but I found some strawberry applesauce, which sounds really good. And then I also picked up some vanilla pudding, some really good Ritz Bits cheese crackers, and some Country Time lemonade. So I think that, plus the stuff I have at home, I'm pretty much all set for little snacks for a while. But now we're gonna go back, and I'm gonna make up my snack plate and just chill. So I got too excited for my snack, and I forgot to vlog it. But I can show you this really cute plate I got. It's dirty because I just had applesauce and stuff out of it. But it's adorable. I got it from a thrift store. And it's the perfect size for snackies. But I also got a little cosmic brownie. And a big old bottle full of water. And I think what I'm gonna do right now is just lay back for a little bit, browse the Adri Instagram, maybe Twitter, and watch some Elena of Avalor for the first time. It should be super fun, and I hope, even though I'm not doing a ton today, that you're still enjoying it. Good evening, kiddos. I just got back from a medicine break and a live stream. I chatted with you guys for a really long time on Instagram, and it was awesome. But now it is coming on 7 p.m., and I'm gonna hang out in my tent, be baby, maybe watch some stuff or listen to some stuff, and just browse Instagram, play a couple games, maybe play my DS, which is all decorated in stickers. I haven't decided yet. I got a bottle, and I got some Arnold Palmer put in it, and I'm just gonna hang out. Thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. I had such a fun time filming it for you, and I really can't wait to vlog again. If you like what you saw and want to see more age regression content from me, you can subscribe to this channel because I try to post over here a couple of times a week. If you want to keep up with me day to day in between uploads or catch some live streams, you can follow me over on Instagram, which is at crayonsandpencils, or over on Twitter, which is at crayonkiddo. And if you really like my content and want to directly support me, I have a Ko-fi linked down in the description where you can tip me for just the price of a coffee. And that really goes to help me out and help me make better content. I will see you guys very, very soon. I love you. Goodbye.